Hey guys, Fahadzaman here. In this video, I am going to show you how to permanently delete all your data on Android phone. If you want to resell your Android phone or donate them to someone, you should firstly delete your personal data completely, such as contacts, matches, photos, etc. Our devices contain banking information, logins, personal photos, etc. But what most people don't know is that deleted data can still be recovered with proper data recovery solutions, even after factory reset. So take privacy seriously. So it's necessary to completely destroy the data with a professional Android data erasing tool. In response to this, the Dr. Phone data eraser is created to make sure you erase data on Android permanently and it can't be recovered by any means, including professional recovery apps. The erased data is unrecoverable, protecting your personal information from being leaked. Download the Dr. Phone erase software. Download link is available in the video description. Launch the program and you will see the interface like this. Select the erase section from the menu. Next, you need to plug your Android device to the PC for erasing data. Please enable the debugging option on device if you receive a message on phone asking you to do so. To enable USB debugging on Android, go to Settings and then About Phone. Tap on build number 7 times. You will get a short pop-up saying that you are now a developer. Go back to the main settings page, enter the developer options menu, and turn on the toggle button of USB debugging. Then click OK to allow USB debugging when prompted. Hit the start button to begin erasing all the data on your Android phones. Next, you need to confirm the data delete action by typing in 000000 and then click erase now to proceed with erasing data permanently. It will delete all of data and settings on Android. You had better make a backup of important data in advance because they won't be recovered by any means after being erased. The whole erase process will take some time, which varies on the size of stored data on device. The Dr. Phone Erase Toolbox will help you wipe everything irrevocably, including messages, chat history, applications, images, music, videos, and so on. In the end, to erase all settings on your Android phone or tablet, you need to tap Factory Data Reset on Android device when a pop-up message is sent to you. After confirming the Factory Data Reset action, it will erase all of your data stored on Android phone or tablet, and it is not recoverable even though you use professional data recovery tool. So with this easy method, you can permanently delete all your data from your phone. So that's all for now. If you guys enjoyed this, hit the like button. Comment down below if you have any question. Subscribe to our channel for more amazing tips and tricks. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.